Heaven's gates were so beautiful and glittered with all sorts of fantastic gems. The streets were paved with gold. Before the birds could fly through the open gates, Ajapa stopped them.
Wait! Aren't you forgetting something?
He asked.
Like what?
They replied, irritated, wondering what the problem was.
Your names.
Our names?
They all asked together.
Yes. When you attend a feast, it is polite for you to announce a party name to your host before you approach the table.
Ajapa said mischievously. He had a trick up his sleeve.
All right then.
A big bird said impatiently.
My name is Vulture.
Another said.
My name is Pigeon.
My name is Eagle.
My name is Flamingo.
My name is Ostrich.
After all the birds had stated their names, Ajapa stepped up and announced himself, saying,
My name is... All of you.
The birds burst out laughing.
All of you. Oh, what a funny name.
Ajapa smiled and said nothing. He was busy hatching his master plan for the feast.